Newcastle United have always been up and down. It's been like that for years, and probably always will be. One thing's for certain though, Newcastle will always have a loyal following. We've had our glory days as fans, not just as football fans. We've had our days as the despised and hated. The dregs of society, scum of the earth, destroyers of the beautiful game. We spawned the English disease. That's what the media called it. What do we call it? Fighting for your club. Fighting for your mates. Fighting for your city. Never backing down. Never making excuses. We're